That makes me sad, though. Alright, let's have a little chat. Let's have a look at you.
Oh, look at you. You've got your head screwed on, correct? Fantastic. To meet a kindred spirit on this godsforsaken crag, call me Lap.
Lap.
I can't remember my real name, so...
I mean...
I have a feeling we're going to make a fabulous
Oh no,
team.
It's Patches.
Oh, you'll see. You'll see.
Oh my god. Get out of here.
In all honesty, there's something I should tell you. I'm... hollow. Yes. I try to play it off. But I haven't a clue about my past. Who I was. Or what I lived for. Not even my own blessed name. That's why I've come
Lapches.
Here searching for the Purging Monument.
But the Purging
said
Monument
to
said to be in
city,
the Ringed City.
Where the pygmies who found the dark soul
Wait,
of
what?
Fire reside.
What?
All I can say is those little stones aren't doing much.
They're looking for a little bit of closure here. They're going full circle.
Well, that's the long and short of it. So if I completely forget who you are, don't be wroth with me. Come on. What else can I say? I'm a bloody hollow, for heaven's sake. Well, so come on.
It looks... I like his little helmet. His helmet looks slightly different than... His helmet's like a weird little frog. He looks like a weird little frog or something. Alright, Rapid. See you. Hey, Tarkus. Yo, yo. Jerp Raid. You're like 10 minutes late, but, you know, I'll take all comers. So, choices. Do I go below, or do I go from up here? This was the slightly more secretive way. Because... Oh, no, it was a drop. Oh, God. Oh, no, don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Get out of here. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Get out of here. What happens if I use this guy to shield me? If those were spoilers or something, thank you for nuking them. My mod's got to be on spoiler watch. Yeah. Well, you know, all right. We'll take a look down here and see if we can see where these paths meet up, or if they do at all. They keep. Oh, look at this. Is this new? Did they make all developer messages look like this? Yeah, it's another take the plunge. No, screw that. No, we're gonna go from the upper, from this other route. Going back around. Sorry for the backtracking. Here we go. Yeah! Isn't that the whole point, Reaper Man? Like, why else would you watch somebody play Dark Souls? The whole point of watching people play Dark Souls is to watch them struggle and die a lot. This game is nothing if you don't... Without that. That's like the point. Get out of here. What? Oh no! 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 It's that dog again! Oh my lord, that thing is hard! Okay, so I'm overlooking... Oh, there's the take the plunge. Okay, so I can drop down there and take the plunge whenever I want. I see items. My rule of thumb is go where the items are. Wait, is this the end of the road here? Somebody fell on me from somewhere up above. Is this gonna say, like, ambush ahead? Right required ahead. Wait, what now? Oh, which way is he facing? I think he faces this way. Oh, he wants me to go that way. Alright. Alright. I'm kind of nervous to go on this. This looks like... Like, the only thing that would be is a trap, right? What? Something's bubbling. There it is! What on earth is this nonsense? Was that one of those dogs? Oh no, it's him again. Oh no. I might be able to get a plunge on him. Silver Cat would save me from the damage too. That looks like death. Okay. Something's still bubbling? Yeah, it's like he was swimming, he materialized in midair and kind of swam on down. Okay, I think we're safe here. Is this illusory wall? No? Quite something ahead. What'd you say, man? Is that a hole? What am I looking at there? Oh! Yo! Yeah! Get bent! That was sick! That was amazing! Yes, so back at the beginning, where they put that guy, and you could run past him and falling down on top of him, that was also to get the special animation plunge attack. So good, so good. Oh no, here's the guy, here's the guy, here's the guy. What? No, 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 no. I could use a little more Estus, though. So I got like a Herald Legion armor or something, it looks like. I'll take a look at that in a moment. Why do I feel like something's about to materialize behind me at any moment in this? What is with all this like weird ash? Is that supposed to be ash or is it just badly done geometry? You need their armor? Let's take a look. Herald Legion armor or something like that. They don't. Oop, Herald armor. There it is. Wait. Is that? Heralds of the Way of. No, that doesn't look right. What was it called? Crap, was that it? The Herald armor? Help me out, people. What did I... Harald, not Herald. That's amazing. Was it really? Oh, it is! It's I thought I said... It's Harald, not Herald. Oh, that's so great. Armor worn by the Harald Legion. Who sought the Dark Soul. Huh? The armor sank into the dark with the Legion, where their cavities, ew, bloated in grotesque displays, ew, never again to fit any ordinarily shaped body. Oh, God. This Legion of Harald. Harald. Yet another Harald. What's up, Dyson? So, what is this? That's heavy. Dude, that's heavy. Alright. Carrying on. I'm down to 2 Estus, which is not great. Not great at all. Is that a... Alright, I'm not going to step there. It looks like a hole in the ground. I'm not going to step there. This is going to be another take the plunge, isn't it? 3 homeward bones in case you need to get back like in a real hurry. Is it? The Dark Souls 2 human effigy? Is it really? Okay, I'll check it out. Let's see what it looks like. Is it really? Oh my god, that looks messed up. Ew. I don't think I could stand to look at myself wearing that. No, get rid of it. Where's... What was I wearing? Dancers. Okay, You have to accentuate the sword. You know what I'm talking about. Ugh, I can't even look at it. It's got like a slight body horror thing going on, and I can't deal with that. Is that a windmill? Is this? It's a windmill. If this is like a weird Dark Souls 2 throwback, I'll be, I don't know, take the plunge, right? You won't die. I like, so tell me this, I have a question. Did they go back through the game and make all developer messages have this crazy fire going on around it? Because if so, I love that change. That's something I can get behind. Also, this seems cheap and weird. Like, why would they have you do this? Ballista doing. Yeah. Oh, it's because of this special spot? Is that why I didn't die? I thought it would just be like a patch thing where they made all developer messages have a different effect. One sec, we need to do something important here. Would I jump without the message? Absolutely not. There's a screenshot. Oh, is a better spot further back? An Ash Angel. Hey, yeah, exactly. Nice, nice. Whoop, 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 whoop. What did I have here? Silent Ally? Silent Ally. Oops. Okay. Important business. Like, so far I haven't gotten any kind of, that's probably death, even though it looks like it shouldn't be. Oh, bonfire, 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 bonfire. Yo. Oh my god, is this gonna work? Run for it! Run for it! Sprint, 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 sprint! Get it! Yeah. And before we rest, let's just have a little peek around real quick. Though we're definitely going to be resting, we're going to be warping back to the beginning, we're going to be buying stuff, we're going to be spending all our souls because I'm going to die. What's that? I saw that little speck on the ground and I thought it might be something. Not. I love this for some reason, walking on these buildings that have fallen over. That's so cool. Hey, what's this now? I let Logan out of these, one of these in Dark Souls 1. Oh, no. You mean it was a better spot farther back where you can disappear completely? Because I didn't want to disappear completely. That wasn't my purpose. My purpose was to be in the center of that little ring. Great maze, huh? A few select mods plus players suck dealing with it. Select mods? Mobs, you mean? Yes, I'm staying at soul level 60. This is my like mid-level co-op character. Well, I only have one character on PC, and it's this one. Hey! Oh, yeah. Oh, it's these stupid things. Alright, well, I guess before we get too much farther, let's go back and take care of business. I was like, mods? It's good for killing your mods? Alright, that's cool, I guess. go back to the Derg heap. Plus 10 heavy spike. I just changed it from refined to heavy. 40 and 60 faith. Archdeacon staff / ritual spear. I don't know what any of that means, Reaper Man. I've literally only played one build in this game, and it's heavy weapons.
Strange. What done?
Whoa, what? What now? Well, first things first. Boop. Wait. Boop. Because why not? Actually, this is my co-op with Rashane character. That's what this is.
At the close of the great... Why, where did you hear that name, love?
No summoning for bosses. This is all solo. Nipple son. Nipple my son.
I'll tell you what I know. The Ringed City is said to be at world's end. Past this heap of rubbish, as far as one can go.
Oh, so the Ring City... This isn't even the Ring City. This is like going to the Ring City.
The Forsaken Ring City was warded off by the guards to contain the pygmies. And the Dark Soul is better left well alone.
Oh, okay. Alright, Reaper Man. So there's the Dark... We're going to find the Dark Soul.
You're not willing to reconsider, are you? Well, that's just fine. It's a rare thing to have a true duty. Don't go and take it for granted, I suppose. Won't do any better than this. Not you.
Wait, what? Oh, he's talking about, latches.
You're not with what? Don't run off and die.
I'm going to go back to Firelink and jettison the rest of these souls. I don't know on what, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to lose them, so let's go. Earth... Wait, what? No. What? What? No. I was thinking it. I saw that windmill and I was thinking it, but no. No. What is this? Oh no, Dark Souls 3, why? FromSoft, why? Why? Tying all three worlds together? I guess they were, but... I guess they were always tied together, but... I don't remember specifically... Spike. This is repressed memories. This is like, please remember Dark Souls 3. Let's go buy some stuff. I don't remember what things I want to buy. I don't remember who sells what even.
Oh, hello.
It's the first step to closure. This guy sell. Wait. Oh, that's what I'm using right now. I should pay more attention. Oh, I can buy arrows. That's good. Though I'm doing pretty okay on that in that department. I think arrows might be the only thing I need, now that I think about it. What was I using?
Goodbye.
Alright, let's check with the... anything out here?
Ah, yes.
I've already bought these.
Do stay safe.
I just want to spend my souls. Already spent all. Already done everything there. What about this guy?
Back again, I suffocate.
Really? I mean, should I do this? I mean, why not,
oh
I guess.
My. You've made quite the discovery. This is a scroll of the prodigious Big Hat Logan. A masterful sorcerer.
I just didn't like how it controlled. I didn't like some of the world layout.
Right.
I don't even know why I'm doing this. Just cause.
Oh, you're a fine. You should go on.
I probably already have that.
How do you like this? Is a sign. With this, it's a very old one. I don't mean to say in exchange from the four. I hope.
Jeez, I don't remember what he's. I don't remember what's just ones I haven't gotten given him yet. No idea. I don't know this game well enough to remember that. I can top up on these. Top up on these. Oh, that costs a lot. Okay, good. Back we go. Wait, what's this? Oh God. Oh God. Wait, have I tried this already? Is this new? In this patch? No, I already did this. This is in the old patch, isn't it? That's not new. Earthen Peak Ruins. Alright, let's do it. Meejerp? Yeah, I did. Wait, DLC for Dark Souls 3? The Painted World? Yes, I beat that right when it came out. Or, like, maybe a week or so after. What do I want to do here? This camera is not doing me any favors. Is that like you were supposed to throw black fire bombs in there? Yeah, exactly, Cruel Angel. That's like that's the worst example of it probably. Slip and die right there. Doesn't look great. So this is the dreg heap, right? So somebody threw Dark Souls 2 in the trash and made it into a level. That's what this is. Oh, am I gonna regret doing this? Can I walk back up here? What is? No, I can't. Okay. That's probably death, right? I'm pretty sure that's death. Silver cat! Like, there's a slim chance that you can stand on those, but that's a very slim chance. I think I've done something weird here. I like this little. Was that there in Dark Souls 2? Is that why that's there? Because I don't remember that thing at all. No. I have an idea. caster's gonna be inside this thing, isn't he? That hurts. Never mind. It's these stupid guys. Oh my god, I can't even one-shot them. I don't think it's back. I think it's a different one. Wait, did it leave? No, it's there. I don't even want to be here right now. I want to be exploring the rest of this place. Well, that hurt. Dancer is freaking hard at low level. When Roshain does that low level, like, NG plus 9 dancer or whatever junk he does, it's ridiculous. I gotta find his little, familiar or whatever. What is... Oh, it's him again! How'd you get here? Does he have an angle on me from here?
Oh. I know who you are.
Yeah, it's...
Great to see you still in
I saw you like 15 minutes ago.
Now, I can see why they call this the Drake Heap at the World's End. Mangled remnants from every age and...
Every age and every land. Every age being every sequel. Wait, am I going to see some Dark Souls 1 callbacks here too? The Ringed City.
Don't mind me. You needn't worry yourself with this nonsense.
This guy's definitely kicking me off a ledge later.
I'm sick of old Hunty. I should stay quiet. Wait. I'll make it up to you.
Okay.
By letting you in on a secret of sorts. Past here, you'll find the remains of a giant earthen
town. Oh, God.
Half submerged in a poisonous swamp. Not a very nice place to visit. Only...
Dude.
Precious treasure.
You're lying... So much right now.
It, you see. So,
oh my god, this guy.
Whole package behind. If I get the chance, I could go fetch it for you. But if that's too long to wait.
Who is Tolo? I don't know who Tolo is.
I know who you are. A righteous warrior. Yes? With a solemn duty to boot. Well, grab that treasure. That's as good a duty as any. Past here.
You should throw me a link in Discord or something, Barnese.
Half submerged. No, if I well,
like a an illustrative video. Sounds interesting. Can't make that jump? Cause how do you get up there? Tolomeror. Ah. Rather edgy, I see. Does edgy mean, like, racist or something? Well, we don't need to talk about that. Never mind. Forget I asked. Is that guy coming closer? Oh my god, he totally is. Get out of here. Get out of here. He's pretty close. Dude, they're so... He's pretty close. Oh my god. Love this. I'm just gonna find his like weird familiar thing. Things are going bad for me. Alright, I'm sorry I started this discussion. I'm not interested in having it anymore. I don't want to talk about this on the stream. Can I? Oh no, he went over there. No, 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 stop. I wanted to plunge attack him. Come over here. Alright, fine, okay? Sorry I came over here. Let's go sneak. You didn't find that jerk? I love picking up twinkling that I don't need anymore. Oh my god, that can hit me. This sucks! Coming over here. That's not where I want to go. Underneath here? I don't think I'm good enough to parry the angel. There's the poison swamp. Gah. Why does he think he... Oh my god, he can hit me through there. Right now. I'm looking for his dude. His dude's not down here. Well, maybe he's down here. He's probably out here. This is a mistake! So that was what, a chunk? This is the right shield. Thanks. Thanks, man. Whoa! That's interesting. Not exactly what I meant to do. Whoopa! I wanted to explore on top of there a little bit more. I don't know if I'll be getting back up. Seems to be a very one... Oh no, he moved! Or... did he? He's gonna be at like the far end of the stupid place. Moss clamps. It's gonna be like right underneath him. Oh yeah, you see me. I know. I see you. Well, that sucks. Well, that's no good either. Please shoot that guy too. Could you please? Nope! Come on, leave me alone. I'm just looking. I'm just looking for stuff, man. Oh god, he saw me. Yeah, leave me alone. I don't want to come there. This sucks. You guys following me? Nope. Still following me. Not great. Go away, Harold. Leave me alone. Harold, leave me go. Worth it? Not sure. I'm looking for his familiar, if in case you're wondering why I'm just running around dying. Let's see if I can find it. Hoping I could see something like overhead. Crap. I see a thing over there. You can get on top of this. How though? Oh god! Get out of here. He's not dead. Cursed what? By what? Yo! Wait, Dark Souls 1 got a patch to add Japanese audio to the PC a month ago? What?
Oh, there you are.
What is going on?
Perfect timing. You remember that treasure?
Well, I didn't pick it up yet.
Swamp. Well,
I
fetched it for you. As promised. Oh, it was only a hop and a skip. I needed a rest from old Nan over there. Here. Go ahead. It's yours. Maybe it'll help you with that.
That's cool. Duty easy. Yours. Wait, what?
This really is a dreg heap of mangled remnants from every. It actually sort of led. The rings. This really.
Why did this guy... What's the catch? Yeah, that was a slab, all right. Oh man, I can't wait until something bad happens with this guy. Okay, in my book. Yeah, pretty much. I could be doing a lot better. No way. Very disappointing. Oh my god, this little short little piece of crap is getting on my nerves. At least this swamp doesn't slow me down. Dude! Get out of here! God, no! Dude, this sucks! You think maybe a shield would help? Maybe I should use a shield. Let's see, one of those fancy magic blocking shields. Magic. See some 70% ones. Hey, first attack. 79% Pontiff Knight shield. Yeah. Oh, there's an 80. Oh, these are all the great shields. No. There's no 100% magic block shields in this, are there? That's a great shield. Man, I look weird wearing a shield. Tell you what, I look weird. This isn't gonna help, because I mostly get hit when I'm running away from this guy. Isn't there like a little crappy dude in here who attacks me? Where is he? There he is. Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me. Get out of here. Well, I can't even use this thing one-handed, can I? Ah, maybe I can. Well, that ain't great. Oh, he's doing his magic attack. His curse attack. Ring of Favor plus 3. Okay, that was worth it. Oh, I'm getting shot. Stop it. No, you moved. Oh, here's another one. Is he gonna move? Choices. Hey! Shields! Oh my god, I forgot what it's like to use a shield. I can't remember the last time I used one. Holy lord, where am I going? Yeah, buddy, get bent! It's happening. Yeah, get out of town. Woo! Won't be needing that anymore. Wonderful. Wonderful, 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 wonderful. Yeah! Applaud! That's not, I don't know. I don't think that's a pilgrim. How's that a pilgrim? Is that a pilgrim? Why is that a pilgrim? I don't know if that's the word you wanted there. Whoop! So there you go, Jerp. There's where it is. So, having got them here, big trees, where did I start from? This is a good time to look back and reflect. I don't know if I can see it from here. Oh, you can keep going higher up. You can also drop down. So I don't know whether that guy respawns. So it's my duty to go back and look at everything down here. Oops. I gotta clear this place. Pick up all the items. Because I don't know whether those dudes respawn. What's up, A234? Oh, are you talking about the Pontiff Knight shield that I was using? Wow, that sounded really meaty when I hit that. There's interesting little, like, nooks and crannies here. I see something out on the tippy tip of this root. Oh, Fappering plus 3, yo. Same weight. HP up by a little bit. Equip load up by a little bit. Stamina up by a little bit. It's not a really big difference, though. But, I mean, why wouldn't I use it, right? Hey, Rushane, what's up? You haven't played. You should be playing, dude. Get on that. And then we'll co-op at some point. Well, maybe. I'll see what kind of time I have. I haven't had a lot of time these days. We got Harold over there. Oh, you know what? This would also be a good time to ember up. Like, I'm not scared of these guys. Coming over here? What did I get? Oh god, I didn't notice what I picked up. He's totally coming over here. God, no, leave me alone. No, he's leaving. Somebody got up on top of that rock. Fun. poison's just a state of mind. He noticed me? I really don't like these guys. I'm gonna have to fight him, aren't I? Get out of here. Not too bad, really. Just a little bit careful. Especially down here where there's so much room to move. I got underwear. Oh, is that what I got? I will look at it a bit later. I'm gonna keep looking around here. Venerable old hand. Okay. Interesting that that angel thing was shooting all of the thralls around here, but like nothing else. Speaking of thralls. I don't think so, man. Desert Pyromancer Gloves. Isn't that a Dark Souls 2 item? Is there a Desert Pyromancer set? There was, if I remember right. It's the one that... the sexy looking one, isn't it? If I recall. Yeah, I think it is. I did get the chest earlier, is that what it was? That's the underwear. you're asking me first attack? Yeah, I love this weapon. I love the moveset of this weapon. I love how it looks. I think it looks super cool. I like the rolling pokes. It's my favorite ultra in the game so far. Well, what I mean by that is not counting anything in the DLC that I haven't seen yet. Before I proceed too much further, let's go back and take a look around the outside, if I can. No, that's not the underwear? Oh, I can't get back out. Oh, God, come on. See, but I saw a message clearly. So, you know, back... before I came in down in here, I was on top of that windmill, and I dropped down into a little crack in between there to get in here. I saw stuff on the other side of the crack where I couldn't get to, so there's gotta be a way around here to get up there. Gotta? Don't know about gotta. Oh, look! There it is. There. Across all those roots. There you go. There's a bridge back to the other side. That's quite a ways around, though. All right. Well. Let's keep looking down here. See what else we got. I think there's another herald over here. Oh, yes. Yes! Hey, he's not, he's got no head. Two chunks, yeah.